Chi Eun Chi retired at match point down of his match against Japan against...
Chi Eun Chi kind of retired yesterday on match point for Momota. I thought that was quite bizarre. You know, at least stand the last point. That's what most players would do.
How do you think this is going to go? We've talked at length on many an occasion about Anthony Ginting's speed around the court.
Yeah, but he inconsistent.
Yeah.
But I think he's got enough to win this one. But of course, he will keep Ginting on court for as long as possible. I have no doubt on that.
Yeah.
That's why they're not doing that. That's a good shot, I would say.
Oh, I like that red shot. Yeah,
having one and wanting to write, yes, and then just sitting in a hotel room.
Focus on his defence and push, I assume, from the depth of the lift.
Yeah, that was too...
It's going right.
And I'm sure that's what the Chinese bench has been talking about. Extend the rallies as much as possible, keep them going, mistakes will come.
Might come.
Ginting to intercept and inject pace into it.
Yeah.
Like that one that Ginting did, that actually gave Lu Guangzhu a chance.
Oh, that was a good defensive shot. That's going wide. That's a lovely shot.
I see. Be ready, sort of, at eye contact with the umpire.
That's natural.
Yes, that should be a winner.
Yeah.
Oh, this hurts.
Yeah.
Always been the second pair, and suddenly they have to go in and deliver at a higher level.
Oh, indecision there.
And that's what he needs to do. Think well that he was suddenly getting the momentum, and he was quickly receiving, serving, picking up shuttles. But still try.
Oh, another half shot. Junior championships, but not him. He didn't play any junior events. Yeah, that's a lot. There's a lot of...
You know, I'm so good at taking these matches.
Yeah.
Oh! What's Will Guangzhou is asking Ginting to do. You have to take it from me. I'm not giving it to you. Oh, that's a wonderful clear. Off his shoulders.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, that's a good flick, sir.